You can lock it there. Okay.
This is normal. Walk around the stadium before and after competition. You walk after because so many people have been pounding it at one time. You going from not being used to now being used, then there's a high amount of volume of traffic that's going around the stadium. And so when the stadium and the event is over, you want to walk around the track again just to make sure that there's no damage that was done from moving around the track and putting the hurdles and spikes in. You just want to basically survey the venue again.
5 years to try, just like this. If you love that, 4 or 5 years.
Well, you know, first of all, you know, I just thank the Lord for blessing me to be here. The experience has been very nice. People are very lovely and the food is great. Accommodations are great. My experience here today in the stadium, basically overviewing and making sure everything is in right proper channel and standard for international competition. We did a great review over the stadium and everything seems to be A-OK in level one certification. So therefore, I'm looking forward to helping out and making sure that everything runs smoothly. Well, definitely you'll be very ready. There's a great LOC. The support and staff is very helpful and useful. Everyone seems to be on the same page. Everyone is on board. And I'm confident that Grenada will have a great showing. And this is something that the fans can definitely come out and support. You don't want to miss this. Well, we already start the process of negotiation and speaking with the right people in the right places to get those top names to be here in Grenada. And they have all said, well, we are already prepared to support the event. It's a new event. And so they have questions. I would be able from this visit to go back and give answers to what they would require and need and make sure that everything is in place. Everything to me so far is in great standards, and I see no problem with hosting a world-class competition here.